It's a boy. The couple welcomed son Montgomery Moses Brian Baron Cohen on Tuesday, March 17 in Los Angeles, People confirms. Originally posted April 10, Isla Fisher is a mom again. The Now You See Me star has welcomed her third child with husband Sacha Baron Cohen, People confirms. No details, including the baby's sex or name, have been released. Keep up with Isla Fisher in the pages of People magazine by subscribing now. The notoriously private couple, who wed in 2010, are already parents to daughters Alila, 4½, and Olive, 7. Buzz about a possible pregnancy began when Fisher, 39, pulled out of the Now You See Me sequel, with People later confirming in October that the actress was indeed expecting another baby. In February, the mom-to-be stepped out for the Oscars, where she got plenty of love for her baby bump, including a sweet smooch from Jennifer Aniston.